Paul Hasem now, also down at the center, the Save-On Foods Memorial Center for tonight's game. And I know, Paul, we were talking earlier about there's a lot of hype tonight for what simply is an exhibition game, but people seem to be treating it very differently just to be able to get a chance to see what these guys are all about.
Absolutely, Scott. Yeah, there's a different vibe in the air. I've watched a lot of exhibition hockey before, and this does not feel like an exhibition hockey game. Everyone's getting pretty geared up. I was talking to the coaching staff. They said this is feeling like a regular season game, as everyone's getting pretty excited to see WHL hockey returning. In fact, there's actually a few lines already forming outside, and I talked to the ticket guys. They said there's probably going to be around 4,000 or 5,000 tickets sold already. That's not including walk-ups. So it's going to be a good atmosphere in here tonight. And one guy who's going to be on the ice enjoying that is second-year forward Brandon McGee. And Brandon, I guess here we go. Get started tonight. Just tell me how you're feeling. Excited.
Yeah, you know, I'm really looking forward to this season. A lot of fans here tonight, and hopefully we can put on a good show for them.
Absolutely. Now, what are you guys expecting tonight? Are you expecting a lot of fans? Are you expecting, in the room, I know there must be a few nerves going around between the boys.
Yeah, for sure. You know, a lot of the younger guys, it's kind of their first game in front of a big crowd, and, it should just hopefully gear them up and have them pumped up for the game.
Absolutely. Now, you guys played in Chilliwack last year. You're back now here in Victoria this year. So tell about the move, and has it been a long off season? Has it been short? Are you just as excited to get going?
Yeah, you know, I'm just excited to get going as anyone else is, I think, you know. The fans in Chilliwack, they're great, but here I think they're going to be a lot better, and there's a lot more of them, so it should be fun.
That's right, and I know preseason hockey doesn't normally matter, but you guys hoping to pick up a win here for the first ever WHL event?
Oh, of course. You know, we're always looking for a win, and, you know, every win here in preseason helps us forward into the regular season.
Absolutely. Now, they're not letting us unveil the jerseys just yet, Scott, but Brandon is here modeling. Here, do your best modeling move here. Modeling the Royals Exhibition Series jersey and looking pretty nice. I mean, it's going to look similar to that with the Brew. What do you think of the jerseys there?
Yeah, you know, I really like these ones already, and I'm really looking forward to wearing our regular ones here coming on the home opener and on the 23rd against Vancouver.
Fantastic. Well, Brandon, thank you very much. Good luck tonight. Enjoy the game.